Alan, one of your old clubs, Leicester City. You must have some deep insight into this team.
I think we'll know within the first 10 minutes, Martin, whether these players are on the holidays mentally or not. Two games left with not a whole lot to play for, middle table. It'll be a good examination of their attitude.
This is the Leicester City lineup. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Robert Huth plays with Wes Morgan in central defence. Riyad Mahrez plays with Mark Albrighton on the flanks. And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack. The team now for you for West Bromwich Albion. Ben Foster starts in goal. Johnny Evans plays with Gareth McCauley in central defence. Nasser Chadli plays.
And here's the shot.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. That was a lumpy touch to start with, but he's OK now. Tackle goes in. Let's have a look at a player on each side, Alan, who could influence the game today.
Well, they could. Two crowd favourites, two favourites of the managers as well, and you can understand why, given the talent they've both got.
And Phillips. James Morrison. Morrison. Now that's a throw. Christian Fuchs. Danny Simpson. Here's a chance to attack. Now the shot! Just over. Crisp defending there. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Great play from the attacker. It's Robert Huth. And that will be a throw. It's Chadli probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. Morrison, it's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
And it is time for a substitution in this match. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Good challenge. Going to try his luck. It will be a corner.
Coming off the pitch, number two.
That's the breakthrough. It's been a very good start to this game. They've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. We wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses. But now they've opened the scoring, and you would feel that they'll go on and win from here. Well, it was only a semblance of an opportunity, really. He's turned it into a great goal with a first-time strike.
I don't think he had a chance, you know, to take another touch. He would have been crowded out, so what a decision.
Livermore attacking now. And they've cut it out. Great interception. Challenges for the ball. Free kick given. Referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.
Dawson! Oh, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. Jake Livermore. It's Chadli. Good chunk of added time here. 3 minutes. Comes in with a tackle. Could be dangerous. And in goes the cross. Well, the referee has signaled for half. Start of the second half for you. Dawson. And Phillips. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And it's shut off now. Well, that should be a penalty, it is.
There was he kept his eye on the ball and he guessed right.
McCauley, he's made the save. Could have got through there, but very much in free kick territory. This foul. Free kick taken. That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Should be! Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Excellent interception. Got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. It's Robert Huth. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. It goes out wide again. Root for the cross. He tried to pass their way through, almost. He went in well. And this is going to be a throw.
Substitution for West Bromwich Albion. Coming off the pitch, number six, Jimmy.
Here's a chance. Well, that's great defending. Past his marker. It's looking good, this move. And the cross comes in now. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Quick change of possession here. Darren Fletcher. It's a quick break. And shoots! Well, for West Brom, here is a chance to get level. And the corner kick routine is something that they'll have been banking on to try and make openings in this match. And that is now a goal kick. Morrison. He's coming forward with some danger. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Fuchs. Turnover in play here with that interception. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Well, an important corner now. Let's see what they can do.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. Mark Albright. Fuchs. There's some potential in this move. And then with a challenge. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. And the cross coming in. Was a very well-timed tackle. And that's it, there goes.